So we may be some ways like that that the city could help.
In kind.
In kind, yes.
Okay.
But to me, that would be leaving an open gap for something that could cost more than $75,000. And also, we never did hit on it, but that's 39 parking places that you want added to this project. You know, we're giving up a lot if we go with this.
Right, that's what we're asking, is that you be willing to work with us on that. And we would need some land behind the buildings for parking. We need to be able to park about 22 cars. We have eight parking spaces that come with the building. We need another 22. And we would lease a little bit of land behind the buildings to do that.
39 spaces, that's a lot of land. That's more than a little bit. That's all I have to say.
That's a good point.
Mayor, you ready for a motion?
I am ready. I am. I think we are.
Hey, I move that the city express appreciation to the Land Act for bringing us the potential for this development, but that the city would not proceed with the project, and that it is not consistent with the downtown revitalization project, and that the city does not wish to submit a CDBG grant in the amount of $250,000, nor commit an unspecified amount to infrastructure improvements.
I second that.
Okay. Motion been made, seconded. Discussion? All right, hearing none, I'll call for the vote. All in favor of the motion, please indicate by saying aye.
Aye.
All opposed, a like sign. Very good.
Okay. Thank you, John.
Thank you for your time. Okay,